With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello student, here question is, meiosis occurs in the zygote of the bryophytes, pteridophytes, gymnosperm or haploid areae. So meiosis, or we can say zygotic meiosis, is also called as zygotic meiosis. So zygotic meiosis is the characteristic feature of the haploid organism, or we can say that haploid life cycle, or we can say haplontic life cycle. So which organism which is showing the haplontic life cycle, they can undergo zygotic meiosis. So if we talk about the first option, it is saying bryophyte. So bryophyte having the haplodiplontic, it is haplodiplontic. So first option incorrect. Second is pteridophyte. So pteridophyte is also having the haplodiplontic, so that is also incorrect. Third one is given, gymnosperm. So gymnosperm is having the diplontic life cycle, so that is also incorrect. Haploid algae, it is having the haplontic life cycle. So that is the right answer for this question. I hope you understand this solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.